And now we'll go to the men. And there you see the start list for the final. Athletes to watch out for here. Silver medalist from the men's 5,000 meters here at Universiade, Seitaro Ichinohe of Japan. He's in helmet 7. In helmet 10, Lee Jinyeong, a gold medalist yesterday in the team pursuit. And Alexander Razorenov of Russia, he was 8th in the men's 5,000 meters. He's in helmet number 3. Also Alessio Trentini, the Italian you see there, just in second spot. He's in helmet 13. And right now in top spot, helmet 8, Robin Gruben of Norway, followed closely there by Trentini. And then in behind them, in helmet 16, Thomas Melin of France. But now moving in front, Ichinohe, you saw him briefly there. There he is, right in top spot, followed by Lee of Korea. They're starting to pull away a little bit. Ichinohe still looking comfortable, but you can tell with the look on the face of Lee, he's starting to tighten up a little bit here. And now they make their way here to the final straight. And Ichinohe with another gear gets into it. He'll take the gold medal. Time of 8 minutes, 56.98 seconds. Lee will finish second. Just behind 8 minutes, 57.18 seconds. And Razorenov of Russia, just over 9 minutes at 9:01.11. And there you see Ichinohe as he overtakes Lee. Lee just could not find that extra push. And the second medal for the Japanese skater, he earned 65 points. Lee with 40. And there you see on the women's side, Prishtalova wins gold. Sakai and June with silver and bronze. And there is Ichinohe of Japan. Joined on the podium by Lee and Razorenov in the mass final.